This 5-minute solution will show you how to create a Twitter account on iPhone. So if you're trying to create a brand new Twitter account from your iPhone, follow these simple steps to do it. First of all, go to your App Store and search for Twitter. And all you have to do is just download or install the Twitter or X app. Then launch the Twitter app. Tap on this profile photo at the top left. Tap on create an account. And here you can create a brand new Twitter account using your Google account or your Apple account. Also, you can create an account using your email by tapping on create account. Now, write here your name . Enter here your phone number, and to create a Twitter account using phone number, enter your phone number, or you can create a brand new account using your email. To do that, tap on use email instead. Now enter here your email address, select here your date of birth. Tap on next, next, tap on sign up, tap on authenticate, and solve this puzzle. Now you have to verify your email or phone number. So I'm going to opening my Gmail app and opening the verification mail and copying this code from here, pasting it here. Now create a strong password for your Twitter account. Pick a profile picture, or you can skip for now. And from here you can change your Twitter account username. Tap on next. And as you can see, I've successfully created a brand new Twitter account from my iPhone. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.